Hey there, we're Lock Me to iCloud Go. Is your iPhone stuck on the owner lock screen asking for an Apple ID? Forgot your Apple ID and now can't activate your device? Don't worry. In this video, I'll show you three ways to unlock your iPhone and completely remove the activation lock. Important notice, bypassing iCloud lock on a device you don't own without permission is illegal. Method one, reset your Apple ID password on iForgot. If this iPhone is yours, but you've forgotten the Apple ID or password, try recovering it through Apple's official method. Open a browser and go to iforgot.apple.com. Enter your Apple ID or the email or phone number linked to it. Follow the steps to verify your identity. Once verified, choose a way to reset your password. Then, go back to your iPhone and enter the new password to activate the device. If Apple says you need to wait a few days, that means your account is under security review. Just be patient and wait it out. Method 2, unlock via IMEI remote service. If you can't recover your Apple ID, you might be able to unlock your iPhone using its IMEI number. The IMEI is a unique identifier for your iPhone, and some third-party carriers offer services to remove activation lock using this code. Turn on your iPhone screen when it's on the lock screen. Tap the little eye icon in the bottom right corner, you'll see the IMEI there. Submit this number to a trusted IMEI unlocking service and wait for processing. If approved, your iPhone will be unlocked and ready for setup. But be careful. Some websites are scams, so make sure you do your research first. Method 3, bypass activation lock with 4U key. If your device is supported, this method has a 100% success rate. Get the 4U key from the link in the video description and install it. Connect your iPhone to your computer. In 4U key, select Remove iCloud Activation Lock and click Start. The tool will guide you to put your device into recovery mode. You'll then need to enter DFU mode twice. Click Start. Hold the volume down and side buttons together. After 5 seconds, let go of the side button, but keep holding volume down. Once your iPhone enters DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will begin. This takes a few minutes. Once complete, your device will reboot back into recovery mode. Repeat the DFU steps again, and the activation lock will start to be removed. After a few minutes, boom, the lock is gone and you can set up your device like new. Heads up, after bypassing activation lock with this method, your iPhone won't be able to make calls, sign into iCloud, or reboot, but all other functions will work normally. And that's it, three ways to unlock your iPhone from activation lock. If you succeed, drop or unlocked successfully in the comments. Make sure to like and follow iCloud Go. We've got your back for every iPhone problem. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.